In this video, I'm going to share with you how you can calculate the area of the circle if you have been given pi in the radius. So the question says calculate the area of the circle below if pi is 3.142. Then the area of the circle is given by the formula pi r squared. Area is equals to the pi, I've been told that is 3.142 multiplied by a radius squared, so 2 squared. Area is equals to, using the calculator, answer will be 12.568 squared centimeters.